morning. Let's go, let's go. Hello. Come on. Good morning. Hello.
What's up, Gotha?
I'm Kylie.
I'm Millie.
I'm Hayden J.
I'm Maggie.
And I'm Camila.
And this is GTV Newsy News. It's Monday. Let's hear some good news.
I need
it's
some
good news, baby.
I need some good news.
Just believe in what you can see.
Did you guys hear about the book fair?
Yeah, I heard it's gonna be really fun.
The book
What's
fair?
The book fair?
What do you mean? You don't know what the book fair is? It's our Goldos book fair.
When is it?
February 7th through the 14th.
They're gonna have all these awesome books.
Yeah, will this book be there?
Yes!
Awesome.
Candygrams, with your candygrams.
So, what exactly are candygrams?
Candygrams is a treat you can buy all of next week, Monday through Thursday, Valentine's Day. But if you're wondering, who do you buy it for? Well, you buy it for a friend, a special friend, or even a staff member. Would you like to buy one?
Yes, please.
Dollar?
Here you go.
Thank you. Enjoy your candygram.
Thank you. Hey, look, a random person in the hallway. Here you go, candygram. Woo!
Attention 6th and 7th graders, as you start to fill out forms for next year's elective choices, we wanted to let you know that there will be some new classes for theater.
Not only will there be Theater 1 and Theater 2, but there will be Theater 3 class and musical theater.
If you want to be a part of the Junior Thespian Troupe, it's strongly recommended that you sign up for Theater 3 and or musical theater.
Theater 3 will be a production-based course where you will apply the skills you learned in 1 and 2 to a full production. Yep. Students will be a part of a one-act production that will compete at Junior Thespian District Festival, backstage slash technical opportunities as well.
Musical Theater 1 will be the basics of musical theater. You must have taken Theater 1, and you must be comfortable with singing and dancing in front of the class. It will include basics and the elements of a musical, acting, song, dance, ballet, jazz, tap, history of musical theater, etc.
We're really mad because
we are.
I wanted to take that class.
Nah.
I'm actually not. I'm in eighth grade.
I'm not in theater, but like
it's
not the pain.
Well, you have to go to high school. Sorry.
I don't want to though. It's scary.
What are you? I'm good. I live.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine.
Wow.
That's all we have for today, Gotha.
I'm Kylie.
I'm Millie.
I'm Hayden J.
I'm Maggie.
And I'm Camila.
And this is GTV News and News.
Fast tap, history of musical theater, etc.
Now you should be
7th graders, as you start to fill out forms for next year's elective choices, we wanted you to stop laughing!
No, I heard you in
spite! Theater 3 will be a production.
That was a good one.
Yeah.